The runners await tango echo kit. Fast to begin, single flower in second, running by the rules only one. Then comes morning time, Senor Patrick and directors Hunter Key is the early trailer, a solo leader. Tango Echo Kid leads by about two lengths, only one in second, single flower is in third. Then comes directors Hunter Key, morning time, and Senor Patrick now running at the tail of the field. Past the half mile, Tango Echo Kid maintaining a two lengths lead, only one still in second, trying to get closer. Now in third is a single flower. Then comes director Hunter Key, Senor Patrick and morning time now running at the tail of the field. Entering the fourth turn, and it's still Tango Echo Kid by about four lengths. Director Hunter Key now in second, moving up in the wheel, Senor Patrick. Then comes single flower, also moving up, and they are now entering the home stretch. Tango Echo Kid moving up now, are you outside the single flower, running by the rules, Director Hunter Key. And down the stretch they come, single flower takes the lead, Director Hunter Key. Tango Echo Kid is in by the hill, and down to the finish, it's all single flower. Tango Echo Kid, then comes Director Hunter Key, Senor Patrick, morning time, and only one.
For our race number two, favorite net, numero 3, Single Flower, skipper by Ed Lumagi. Mas sa segundo dyan, numero 2, Tango Echo Kid. Numero 6, Directors Hunter Key. And 5, Senior Patrick. So that's 3, 2, 6, and 5. Let us all watch the replay.